He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Okay, the first time, it's still out of focus. My camera, for about the last 6 months, had a problem with the fucking focus. The lens is not dirty. Just has a problem focusing sometimes now. There we go. I think we're good now. So, yeah, this is my favorite air conditioner out of my collection. I don't have that many, but this is my favorite. This is my favorite design of them. And then my second favorite is the plastic white Westinghouse that I have outside. It's outside of the other Westie. That I recorded that one in July of 2016, so if you want to see the video of it, or if you have, it's a WCI unit. This is also WCI. This one was made in March of 96. 6200 BTU. This is in my mom's room, only because it's a little bit powerful for my room. But I'll show the one that's in my room next. Power saver. I also adjust the thermostat in this. Yeah, the outside looks just like the other one. It's the same color and everything. I'll show the inside of it. It is kind of dirty. I haven't cleaned it in a year now. I'm going to show the inside because I know somebody's going to want to see the inside of it. So just bear with me. There we go. I'm trying to show the fan. No, this one's not green either, so don't ask. Because for some reason, I've seen one, but for some reason I get like 5 fucking comments about it every time I record one of these that the fucking condenser fan is green. No, it is not green. See? It's plastic. It's got weird looking blades. It's black. There it is. A.O. Smith fan motor. Matsushita compressor. Aside from being a little dirty, it's in pretty well perfect condition. Very quiet air conditioner. My opinion, these things are some of the best units that were ever produced, and they don't get the credit they deserve. Honestly, they work better, in my opinion, than Friedrichs at the same time. I don't like Friedrichs. I think they're shit. They rot out. I've never had one. I've had one, and it was a piece of shit. It was from the early 90s. It was rotted out. It had a full charge still, I'll give it that. It was quiet, I'll give it that. It didn't work well. I didn't like it, it was in my shop. I replaced it with a Whirlpool Quiet Miser. And I would have replaced it with one of these if I had one of these to put in there that I didn't really care about, but I didn't. Here you go. That's a whole nother rant. Yes, hi. Hear the slinger for a second, but it's not that full. It's running. That's as loud as it gets. It did have a little vibration in the last video I made of it. That was because the weather stripping inside of it was not there in place because it kind of fell apart from age, so I replaced it. So it's fully sealed again, like it should be from the factory. And now it's dead silent. You know, once it builds pressure, it'll get really quiet. Here's medium. Here's low. It might frost up a little bit because it is about 65 outside, but once it builds pressure, it'll defrost. But I'm not going to leave it on very long. It's probably louder in the camera than it is in person. I mean, realistically, listening to it, you can barely hear a thing running, especially on low. These are new. I bought these at Home Depot, these side panels, and put them in the, cleaned up the original frames and the little piece that it mounts to. Replaced them because they were all dry rotted. This one was not bad, but this one just cracked apart and I figured, fuck it, I'll just replace them both. The energy saver. These have a very good louvers on them that actually direct the air where you want them to go, not where you kind of want it to go. Off. Fan doesn't have a super long spin down, but there we go. The fans in these rarely have a long spin down. Pull out filter. Single layer evaporator, has a triple layer condenser though. Thermostat probe. Very clean, very little rust. A little rust there, but that's about the worst of it. These, you know, you can look inside. The styrofoam looks dirty, but if you look, it's actually gray. It's not supposed to be white. It's got little gray pieces in it. There you go. And these are very easy to find because, very easy to tell because they have a certain look. They're kind of like a peach color on the outside. See, they're not flat white. They're like a tan or a peach color, some of them. This one's a peach color. Some of them are tan or brown, brownish. Most of them are this color, though. They have an off-white front. They have one screw in the bottom. Filter lifts out. The vents all look the same. Sometimes they'll change the front a little. Like the Frigidaire, the vents are a little bigger here. And the white Westinghouse, the sides here will be kind of cut out a little bit. But they all look the same. They have two vents on the top. There you go. And a screw in the middle of the top. So now onto the next one.